Single, full bar, eight, One more time, you need an upright row, right arm only right here. Now, take a look in the mirror. Are your knees under your hips? Because your hips are not that wide. Bring them in. Look in the mirror. I love to say that. Your hips are not that wide. You're not out here. Bring it in. Step in. Step in. Good. Again, step it in. Your hips are not that wide. Step it in. Step it in. Yes, right there. Good, good. Again, again. Boom. Back to the hammer. Up two, down two. Ready, set, go. Up for two. Down for two. Again, scoop those abs. Squeeze that tight leg. Shoulders down. Chest is high. Nice long neck. Do it again. Up two. Down two. You've got singles. Ready, set, go. Eight, seven, you've got six, and five, all the way down. Four, straight to the bed, yeah. Two more here. One more time, that left arm, upright row, let's go. Go. Yeah, focus. Forget about the weather. Again, look. Good, good, good. Elbow high. Oh, yeah, we've got eight more to go. Four more. We're going to squat right, come back to center, then squat left. Stepping out, we'll widen the shoulders, ready? To the right. One, two, little step. Three, high knee back. Good. Again. Go. Good. Again. We're going to pulse it out for three. Second one. Let's go. One, two, three. I'm going to regular curl as I step in. Elbows stay back. One. Two, three, two. We've got four more. One, two, three, two. Two more. Woo-hoo. One more. Arms stay up. Squat down up. Eight, seven. They're not resting. They're not resting. I'm not here. Get them here. Get that high knee back. Oh, lift up that right heel. Come down two. Up two. Down. Good. Up. Right heel's off the floor. Woo. Two more. We'll switch. One more. One more. Pick up that left heel. Four more. Four. Woo. And three. Two more to go. Two more. Two. One more time. Arms come down. Step it wide. Upright row, hold, hold, scoop out those abs, knees toes outward, again, again, we're getting ready for a sumo, your knees and toes turn away from your body, again, again, hook, good, elbows wide, long neck, don't touch, don't shrug, four more, four, and three, two more, those hands rest on those sides, chest goes forward, sumo, squat down two. Good. Let that chest come forward. Don't thrust those hips. Push up from the heels. We don't thrust. You squeeze the glutes. Good. Again. Let those arms hang. Try to touch the floor. Ooh. So you warmed up the inner thighs. Now we're working them. Down for two. Boom. We're going to lift up that right heel. Down two. Stay there. Do it again, do it again. If you can't touch the floor, maybe touch your bench. One more of that right heel lifted. Left heel's up, ready, set, go. Ho. Do you want to get a little deeper in that inner thigh? You're welcome. Two more to go, two more, two more. One more, one more. Slide it in. Upright row, let's go. Ho. Exhale, scoop those abs, squeeze that knee. Good. Don't shrug. Four more. Four. And three. Two more. Right arm only. Front raise. Ready? Single. Pose. Heavy. Lighten up. Good. All the way. Right in front of your shoulder. Not side. Two more. Two more. One more. Your left. Your left. Your left. Your left. Yes. Woo-hoo. Squeeze those abs. Squeeze that height. Four more here. Four. Three. Two more. Right leg goes back. Hammer curl. Two down two. Oh. cross, hands in front of the chest. We went down for two. Down, down, and up. Now watch that shoulder. Go right over your hips. You're going straight down the wall. Down. Don't push forward. Get to that left knee. Stay on that left heel. Good, good, good. Go on. Four more. Four. Two. Three. Two more. Those weights go to the right. Left hand goes to the left side. We're going to row. Ready. Set. Go. Move. Wrap those hands around the weights. Left hand on my thigh. Hold weights to the right. Move. Slow it down. Two down, two. Go. Go a little higher if you can. Up, 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 up. Do it again. Up for two. Down two. One more. We're back to singles. Ready. Let's go. Eight. We've got six and five. We're going to square this off in four. Just to step out to the left, we separate the arms. Left leg back, down for two. Down, down, ho. Good, down. Crisscross at that chest. Down, straight down, straight up. Do not push forward. Shoulders stay over the hips. Look over your shoulder in the mirror. Down for two. Up two. Good, good. Down for two. Up two. Two more. Up from those hips. One more. We need it. Right hand, right thigh. Left arm rows. Let's go. Up. Right hand on that thigh. Forward flexion and we're supported. Again, again. Ha. Round that shoulder blade. Round that spine. Oh, slow it down. Up two, down two. One more. Singles ready, set, go. Eight, seven. We've got six and five. Four more. Four. We're gonna bring it up close. Knees together. We're gonna upright row. Separate weight to the center and go. Squeeze those knees. Tuck that tail. Squeeze that hiney. Cool. Go, step those feet together, like you're side by side, close it up. Right arm only, ready, set, go. Four, three, you've got two. Left arm, good, good, straight up. Imagine you're pulling the string, let's imagine we're starting the lawnmower. Right side, ready, set, go. Four, three, you've got two. Left arm, four. Three, two more here. One more time, elbows at ribs, palm forward, two down, two. Oh. Now my elbows, they're locking at my ribs. Super glue. Go. Knees are bent, tail is tucked, two down, eight. Good, good, four more. Four. Ooh, three. Two more, do more candy cones, lighten up the weights. One more here. We're gonna ski squat, down two, up two, ready, set, go. That means those feet stay close together, try to squeeze those knees. No pressing, toes up around the back, do it again. Oh, woo-hoo. Come on, four more. Good. Three, not a deadlift, two more. One more. We're going to come down please for three. Drive it up on four. We're going to center and go. One, two, three. Drive it up. One, two, three. Drive it up. One, two, three. Drive it up. One more. Right leg goes back behind you. We kick back. Go. Triceps. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Good. Six. Five, four, and three, two more. We step back together, palms down, three. One, two, three, drive it up. Three, two, one, feet are close. One, two, three, one more. Oh, step back left, and we kick back. Ho! Oh. shoulders, right arm, overhead press, up two. Shoulders running here. Tuck that tail, make sure you're not arching your back. One more. Left arm, thank you. Abs, we're just giving it a little time. Control back, go arch. One more. Step up on that right. Triceps again. Ready, set, go. 12. 11. 10. And 9. We've got 8. 7. 6. 5. In 4 more, we step back up. We press up with the left. In 2. In 1. Set it. Left to our left foot. Oh, rock right to the hips. Squeeze that high. Protect the back. Good, good. Two more. Right arm is right here, ready. It's not resting. One more. Right arm. Let's go. Oh. Keep that shoulder away from the ear. Don't rush. You've got two more. We've got one more round of triceps. Left leg steps back. 12 feet back. Let's go. 12. 11. You've got 10. 9. 8, 7, you've got 6, 5, 4 more, 4, 3, 2 more, 1 more time. Step up, hip curl, hold. Oh my. Take that right foot flat on the bench, walk here to the hips and elbow spines. Woo, left arm, curl press only. Don't be comfortable. So I always press up as I push up. Not real big. We don't swing that arm on and down. It stops beside that hip. 4 more. Don't make it like a press. 2 more. 1 more. Knee hip hinge. Wide slide left. 2. Out. My right knuckles, my right hand is on my right thigh. Around that waist. My arm goes wide. Out to the side. Neutral neck. Don't look up. Try to look diagonal. 8 more. 8. 7. 6. 5. In 4 more. We crisscross. Right to chest. We're going to bend the left leg. We're going to push up down, ready, set, go, up, come nice and deep, so you can rock back, get the forearm on that thigh, push, I don't rock back, my body's over my quad, look, here, not back here, don't sit back, oh my gosh, I can't even do that, that's cool right here, do it again. Too much for you. Again. Two more, we're gonna kick over. We're gonna white fly with that right. One more. Go. Wide fly. Left hand on left side. On hinge, on forward flexion, on supported. Again. That body already knows where we're going. We're gonna crisscross. Not yet. Woo, use that breath. Exhale. You've got four more to crisscross. We push up, we bend down, we're down. Try to get that left forearm to the thigh. Ready, set, go. Up. Go. Go. Drive it up. Now again, I don't sit back. Body weight stays over quads. Control this leg. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, get pinned, back fly, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, one more, 4, and 3, we're gonna step back together. Hammers up for 3, down 1, ready, control. 1, 2, 3. So good. Ah! Woo! 4 more. There's 1. Don't rush. 2 more. We're in a deadlift. We'll be sure to come around this back and side. Ready? Down for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. No rounded back, no rounded back. Chest is up and out. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Soft knee. Good. Lean with that chest. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up for 4. 3, 2. Chest is out. 1, 2, 3, 4. You got 4. 4. Don't ground. Get your chest up and out. Good. Good. Shoulders in front of that. Don't look from here at all. Good. Hooks. Watch that back. Shoulders over. Don't hover. Chest is up and out. 2, 3, 4. Up. 4, 3. I lie. 2 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. One more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right leg goes behind you. Same heel. Let's go down. 1, 2, 3. Now you might not be in the same distance. That's okay. Do it again. One leg. If it's too much for you, keep 2 legs. Oh my. Come on. Two more. One more. Don't crush the nose. You push them into your knees, push behind you. Bring your feet together. Left leg back. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shoulders stay wrapped around the spine. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 1, 2, 3. Don't round shoulders. No permission. 2, 3, 4. Good. Up. 2, 3, 4. More. 1, 2 more. Sorry. Good. Keep that chest out. Don't round that spine. 1, 2, 3. 4, back up, step it back together. Right arm, side raise. Try not to lean. Soft up that elbow. Come on, 4 more. Lighten it if it's too much of a struggle. 2 more here. 1 more time. Left arm, ready, set, go. Ho! Four. 3. We've got 2. Upright row, 2 and 2. 1 more. Left arm, side ribs, let's go. 4, 3. Good. Keep the shoulders down, don't shrug. Upright row, 2 down, 2 times. upright row, single, try not to shrug. If you're shrugging, it's too heavy. Two more. One more. Out two, up two, ready, set, go. Oh. One more. Step to the right. Step forward, let's go. One, two, three, right side. One. Make sure that knee stays in that mirror. One, two, three. One more on the right. Go to your left. One, two. It's a modified deadlift. Same side, two more. One. One more time and step to the bench. Step it up, bicep curl. Go. Again, ho. Put your toes to the tip. We're gonna deadlift. Down four, up four, go deep. One, two, three, and four. Wrap around the shoulders. Do it again. One, two, three, and four. Good. Two more here. Ooh. One more. Bicep curls, right leg hangs off the front. Eight, seven, six, five. Pull those toes back to the knees, flex that foot. Two more. We're gonna take a little dip on the left, bend down two, up two. Heel goes right past the bench. You bend into that left leg, it's not real big, so go to those steps. Does not have to be big. Again. Four more, four. As you get comfortable, go a little deeper, maybe. Two more. One more. Good, leg behind, upright row. Now, my hips are pushed forward, my toe is pointed. Right row. let it go. Down, down, and up, left side. Down, down. So my spine, stay straight, shoulders together like this. Again. Good, good, good. Alternate those legs. Alternate legs. Pulse in 3 seconds up on one. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Final four. 1, 2, 3. 2. Two more. One more. Right on. So press. Curl. Press. Make sure you go around your neck. Again, again. Would it be the first time I would land on the behind? Left side. Woo. Good, good. Go on, two more. Do what you can. It's all right. One more. Right arm only, 2 times. One more, we're gonna slow down on the right, up 2 overhead 2. Slow down, 1 time. Left side, singles 2 times. One more. Slow up 2 overhead for 2, 1 time. Singles right arm 2 times, let's go. One more here. You know it's coming. Up 2 overhead for 2, 1 time. Left side, single. One more. Up 2 overhead for 2. We're gonna pulse back over that left leg. Turn cross. Pulse it, go. 8, 7, 6, 5. We're gonna pivot over your right shoulder. Flatten it out, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Turn it back to the front, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now step up and down, here we go. Up, drop, tapping the toe, the back of the neck. 4 more, 4. 3, 2 more. Step all the way up, left leg back, pulse in here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Pivot over your left. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Back to the front. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Push up, tap the bench. 1, 2, 3, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. Woo! Wipe and water. Woo! All right, we're going down. You're finished. Flat. We've got chest. More triceps. So, if you have a mat, place it right on top of your bench. Good time to take a little sip. Have your legs handy. Woo! Yes. Woo! All right, now, we got to keep the rear to the hip. I need you to keep your spine intact with that bench, that mat. So, there's no arch, all right? We're imprinted. I need the core engaged the whole time. We will add options, and they are just that, options. Remember, you never have to take the options. So we are flat, elbows below the bench. Up two, now two. Up. Make sure the head's we're going forward into motion. Let those elbows come all the way down, all the way up. Go. Imprint the spine. Wrap the shoulder width around the spine as well. So you want to press this over your chest. Try to keep the shoulders down and away from the roof. Do it again, do it again. Where do we breathe? On that push. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Four more. Four. Don't rush. Three. Two. Left arm hovers. Right arm singles. Ready to go. Now, feel that little switch in the core. That left arm is not hanging below the bed, it's in a right angle. It is hovering, it's still active, it's isolated. Now, lock that right arm up, up, hold. Rotate that palm, leave the left arm where it is. Now, hands to the bone. Right arm only, left arm still covered. Your spine, still intact with the bent, right through the mat. We're just focused to answer the bone now. Down two, up two, and set, go. Left arm is still hovering. It's like, what did I do? I didn't steal that belt from the cookie. You saw nothing. Again. Four more. We're going to bring that left arm back into play. We're going to keep the right arm where it's at. And two more. As we press up to hang the bone up, that left arm presses up with us. This time, so we go down, now everything is up. Keep the shoulders down. Left arm is a chest press. Right arm is a press up. Again, again. Right brain, left brain have to work together. Think about it. The left will in and upward. Four more. Four. Three. So legs contract the middle spine. Two more. One more. Lock them up. Chest fly. Open for two. Rock the ribs to the hips. If you can, bring those feet in line with the hips to the knees. Press that back down. Cover the right leg, pointed toe. Just cover. It's going to challenge the core. The leg does not move. It's parallel to the floor. Come on, four more. We'll reset. We're going down 4 pounds right here. Four, three, two. Stay here. Bend the elbows. Pick it up a bit. All right, up two now, 2 foot flat. Up for two, we're back when we started. Full range, chest press. Two more. Right arm hovers, left arm keeps pressing. Feel that switch in the core. That right elbow is parallel to the floor. Knuckles over the elbow, it does not need to rest. You're gonna be able to find. Come on, do it again. Up for two. Rock the ribs and again. Squeeze the hiding. Again, up two. Again, again. We're almost to the tricep. Right on cover to keep it higher. Two more. We stay lifted. This one stays up. Rotate knuckles in. And to the full to the back. Down two, up two. Again, down two, up two. Right arm covers and it's screaming. And you got square jaw from the words that are coming out of my shoulder. The chest to chest. Again. We gotta get 8 singles right here. 8, we did them on the other side. We started with singles. You see back to that? Muscle confusion. 4 more here. 4. And 3. 2 more, we throw it right back down. Down for 2. Press up with that right arm here. Oh! That chest press and that tricep work together. They're not happy. Imagine if you're on the ceiling. Come on, watch the form. It goes down. Squeeze that tiny. Ooh, exhale for the press. Again, again. I know, set the side to the charge of the first. One, that two random pause up. One more. One more. All right, lock them up, lock them up. Get those knees to tabletop. Feet together, knees don't touch. Hold, isolation. Pull that belly button back in. We have one set, tricep, and to the foam, let's go. 8, 7. One more. Lock them up, flex the feet, press right out for 2 and 2. Left side. Keep the back, flex to the bench. Left side. Don't rush. Right side. Out, in. One more each way. Take the arms out, take the hands out, crisscross those ankles, reset that spine, press that belly button in and upward, press that back down, so lift up around that spine, arms up, skull pressure, down for 2. So we want to keep those elbows in. Four more. Three, 2, 1 more, locking up, push those legs out, hold the legs out for 2, keep those crisscross. Now, you gotta keep an eye on that back, make sure it does not arch. If it arches, then you press a little higher to the ceiling, instead of more to the floor. Do what you can. Let's get into the foam here, or skull crusher. So as the arms come down, the legs go out. Total challenge to the core. You gotta keep that back. Muscle that back. Right to the back to the bench. If it doesn't work for you, press more high to the sky. 4 more. 4. 3. Do what you can. Let the core do behind. 2 more. 2. 1 more. Alright, pause and hold. Legs come down. Placing your right arm. Left hand out to the side. Covers out, palm faces downward. Now, we're gonna roll this up. If you need help, let that weight fall forward, not keep toward the sky. Bring it up. Good, hardest one is the first one. 2 more here. Good. If it's too much, maybe hold it with both hands. Bring it on down. Switch arms. Ready, set, go. So if you let that arm come forward in the chest, it's going to help you to come up. So this weight is going to put you up. It's going to create that muscle memory. Good. Left over here. Good. Get rid of that weight, cut those knees in. A little rock side to side. You do the work, you get that reward. Alright, get your feet up on the bench. Now, the hands can either be behind the head, holding the neck, hip up, 2 down 2. Contract the shoulder blades, elbows out wide. So we're in isolation when you just jog on the wall. Take the head off that bench. If that's too much for you, keep the head down. We're going to get regular traditional abs soon. Notice like that soon. Again. Up for 2. Down for 2. Up for 2. Single. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Reach up 3, touch down 1. 3, 1, 2, 3. You're squeezing the cheeks as hard as you can. Again. 1, 2, 3, breathe. 1, 2, 3, four more. We're freezing. Hold. 2, 3, tap down. 1, 2, 3, elbows wide. 2 more. 1 more. That high knee stays down. Up for 2, chest lifts up. Up. And you gotta keep the shoulder blades contracted back and around that spine. Keep that spine printed on the bench. Now, it's in the bench because I want you to press it so hard, you're pressing it through your back, right to the bench. Elbows wide. Add your peripheral. Exhale, bring to the hips, nail the spine, squeeze that high knee, press those heels right to that bench. 4 more. 4. Don't lose the traction with the shoulder blades. 2 more. Left arm is going to try out on the floor. You're going to bring the right elbow towards the sky. Ready to go. Now, shoulders right to the ceiling, not the shoulder. Elbows soft. So that left hand is tripod or what we call spider legs. You're on the fingertips. 4 more. 4. 3. 2 more. 1 more. Right arm tripod's out, left hand cross over. So the triggers are tripod or we'll call spider legs. Right on the floor. Exhale. Get to the good. Elbow stops directly to the side. 4 more. 3. 2. 1 more. We're coming back in center. Alternate that elbow to the knee. So coming from that bench, it's a short little move. Elbow crosses. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, right elbow, left knee only, and press out. In, reach. Left hand stays behind. Reach that arm over, pull it in. So it's like it's reaching over the head. Again. 4, a little bit of movement. 2 more here. 1 more time. Pulse that elbow in for 3, down 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1 more here. Hand behind the head. Alternate. Elbow. Knee to knee. Left to right. Right to left. Good, good. 1. Again. 4. 3. 2 more. We can stay on that left side. Here we go. Right leg in. Out. It comes in. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Again. We're going to reach that arm over the head. Ready? Reach over. Pull it in. Reach. Right hand stays behind the head. Release the stress on the neck. Core tight. Back and sit on that bench. Hold for 3. Out of 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. We've got 4 more after this. We'll do if you can. Almost home. 1, 2, 3. 2. 2 more. 1, 2, 3. Last time. We alternate again. Hands behind the head. Ready? Alternate. Go. Good, good. Finish it. 4 more. 4. 3. 2. Yes. Roll those knees around in the circle without falling off that bench. Okay, breathe. Oh, yes. Reverse those circles. And then hug them in. Drop the right leg down to the floor, left leg to the sky, grab behind the knee, hold it towards your chest. Then stretch in the knee on the glute. Cross that ankle over, let it fall open. And then pull the leg up, find the hamstring, lift the head if you need to. Feel the stretch in the back of that hip, right through the cheek. And go ahead and cross, have that right leg in under holding, turn the left leg. Drop that left leg down, feel the stretch in the hamstring, so you're looking towards your chest. Drop that ankle over, let that knee open out. Ready? Pull that leg up, find the hamstring, lift the head if you need to, pull it up and in. Feel the stretch in the glute, through the cheek, through the whole back side. And then across, find your hands, rock your body up, and then all the way up. Just find a spot, step back with that right foot, put that heel on the floor. Go right back to where we started. Up on the toe, rocks to the next, down on it, bring it down, pull that left arm across to your chest. Pop that right foot forward, so you can use the quad and the flexor. Pull that arm off the line, pull that elbow down to your tricep. Good, step up, stand it out, step back with that left foot, put that heel on the floor. So we're stretching that calf. There we go, ready? Put your toe up to the skin down, put that right arm across, put your shoulder down. Over, step